It was a chilly welcome to 2015 for some New Yorkers. About 2,500 stripped down at Coney Island Thursday for the annual Polar Bear Plunge. Outside temperatures were hovering around the low 30s. The plunge raises money for a summer program for kids with life-threatening illnesses.